We're coming up on the 4th of July here, the idleWILD parade and everything's going to be out here, and we have a big brat fry. And
the difficulty we have with the parade is so many people like to sit on the sidelines. This year we did promote a little bit more.
My name is Terry Kinney, and I'm the pastor of Haynesville Lutheran Church. The roots of this congregation go back to people who were sailors and lumberjacks, and then eventually became carpenters, and it's been a working class congregation until the last 15 or 20 years. I think our average attendance on a Sunday is in the 60s, and we get up to 120 in the summer, and down to 40, or maybe 20 on a blizzardy day in winter, or maybe 10, or maybe we don't have it at all.
From Sturgeon Bay North is an island, and then there's also, you know, every once in a while a boat hits the bridge and it doesn't close, and you know, we have all those problems. And when for a while there was only one bridge, you know, so. Well, the island is actually 7 acres. When we bought the island in 91, the water was actually right up to the edge of the porch. There was a movie star named Margaret O'Brien, a child movie star, and she was in a movie called Meet Me in St. Louis, which she got an Academy Award for. And the story is that Margaret O'Brien came and spent quite a bit of time on the island that summer. We found pictures of her when we were going through stuff out there on the island after we purchased the island.
She had a clothing line, and they had a department store in Green Bay, and she was here in Green Bay to promote the clothing line. She was a child actress, and so they had her out here at the island. So
this tradition started maybe 20 years ago, and just got to keep it going. It's a good time, good people. Watch out for that emergency vehicle.
The weekend that the parade was supposed to take place, there was a fellow that was involved in a shooting, and he was in Pottawatomie Park, just on foot. So they had all the roads closed off because they had it all sectioned off. Because I don't even delivering the mail on that particular Saturday, the road was closed off at County M and the golf course road there. So they had the officers had to search your car when you went in, and then he searched your car when you come out, because they didn't quite know if he was on the peninsula here or over by Pottawatomie, but it ended up he was in Pottawatomie Park. So that weekend parade was canceled because of the manhunt.
Penn still catch good sized fish here, but the frequency of what we used to do is substantially less.
Go right off your dock with a little, a can of worms, and you catch a meal, a nice sized perch. If you can catch five nice sized perch the whole day around, it's very, very uncommon.
There's our boys. We love bikers here. We have a lot of fun here with bikers.
Is it true, Ken, that you're constantly pushing over their bikes out here?
It's not true. I know it's not.
You know I ride. I like to ride a
yes,
lot.
Yes, Ken does.
That used to be a biker bitch for some time.
Used to be.
Used to be. Yeah. Used to have some great parties, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, the spider.
I had him. The parade has been going on long before I moved out here, and I almost by accident got involved in the first parade. As I was coming back out here driving an old car, I noticed that they were getting prepared to do the parade, so I just, without even a forethought, I just pulled in there, and all of a sudden I was part of the parade, which was convenient because I would otherwise had to wait until the parade was over before I could have gotten into my residence. So we kind of were introduced to the parade and became a member of the parade kind of by accident. And since then I've had so much fun with it, I try to do it every year.
of the mound, that's where Michael Casey's last day was. But he had been actually, Dave choked him in an altercation in Green Bay behind a house. And he put the dead body into a swamp overnight. So then the strange thing that the cops were having trouble figuring out is how did Dave get a body with rigor mortis into his car? So Dave had to bend this guy, and it was bad. And he actually, that body wasn't in the trunk or anything. He rode up here with the boy with the legs in the back seat, they figure, and the body through the middle of the split seat in the open. This fucker was brazen. He went nuts.
Oh, wani wani wacky wawa. Oh, wani wani wacky wawa. Ay 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 yippee ay 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 yippee ay 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 ay. Ay ay. There's a second verse.
There's a group of guys down in the Elms Road area, Larson, the Larson boys, and they call themselves the Carp Bay Boys. And always come up with something really funny, which I think they think of the night before at the fishing hole.
My girls and I, we went to town, picked up some explosives so we can have some fun tonight. and some friends are coming over, and we're gonna fire off our own fireworks, and we're gonna have some great times together.
From above, from the mountain.